This is why you do not buy a Glock. Look at this piece of shit right here. It doesn't even work.